the man to beat right now.
Look at that last train.
Oh, by 0.03 of a second. So one tiny mistake out of Keegan, and his night will be over. Look at
that. Isn't gonna be enough.
Keegan Wright doing exactly what he needed to do.
It's the advantage in the turn. This is where Keegan is so fast, though.
Keegan Wright returns to this top step of the pump track podium.